to the roof.
Bend.
How do I get in there? Okay, here we go. Way onto the roof. now we're in business. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Got a use for you. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened
sir,
here.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no
Get
more room.
Back.
I told them
Come
we need
on,
another
move.
Dozen backos out here. We gotta shut this site
sir,
down.
You don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
Train.
The cot from
Stop
here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
The train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Move!
Hey! Move!
Out
I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... She taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north, like you said, and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa, wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting. Thank you.
kidding. I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Must see.
In here. free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
That to be free, we must get low. We must follow the path. We must cut away ourselves.
I will be free at the rising.
I will follow the path. I will follow the path.
What was that?
I will follow the path. I will follow the path.
I have given up my name.
I heard
something's
the
here.
Talking that Carlos.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
What's this?
No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Once all the lost are found,
she's gotta be out
once
here somewhere.
All the lost are set free, will the great rising begin? Carlos will show us the way. I still feel pain. At the gathering last night, I cut away my name. I cut away my past. I bled for Carlos.
Someone's
pain. I bled. I must get low. I must get low. I must get low.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
Yeah.
So, no matter what they do to you, just hang on.
This'll do.
This way. She's gotta be this way. They dragged her up here. Can use this.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Searches for the path.
out. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
Thank you. cover me!
Fast you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on. Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you...
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with it? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.